Number 1. The parent function is y equals 1 over x. Number 2. Reflect across x-axis, stretched vertically by a factor of 3 over 2, translated to the left 1 unit, and translated vertically up 1 unit. Number 3. No, it is infinite discontinuity. Number 4. Yes, vertical asymptote and horizontal asymptote. Vertical asymptote is at x equals negative 1. Horizontal asymptote is at y equals 2. Number 5. It would be a function we know because it passed the horizontal line test by graphing it.